So, hi friend, this is Amit, and here is the update regarding the expected cutoff of JOSA counseling this year for NIT, IIIT, GFTI for all the branches and all categories. And you also know that many private college counseling has been done, so that will have the effect on the expected cutoff for this year JOSA counseling. So, I have already provided you the video about NIT, IIIT, GFTI, that is top 5, top 10, average, lower NIT, IIIT, GFTI for all the branches for all category, male, female. So, you can check that video in the I button as well as in the description box. You will get the link, and very soon I will provide you the video for top 10 NIT, top 10 IIIT, top 10 GFTI expected cutoff for this year for CS branch, AC branch, or any other branches also, so that you can estimate yourself what you are going to get in this year JOSA counseling. And I will also try to provide you for the expected marks versus branch that you can expect for IITs, so that you can prepare according to that for the JEE advanced examination. So that also I will provide you very soon in this channel, only for all category and male, female. So also try to subscribe this channel so that you will get all those updates in the future days also, and I will provide you the lower NIT, lower IIIT, lower GFTI expected cutoff for this year also by considering all the factors. So one more important thing, that is, if you need the counseling guidance for JOSA counseling or any other counseling that you will do this year, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. Once you register with me, then I will guide you for all the counseling that you will do this year, and I will also provide you the information what type of counseling you can do based on your JEE score, or what are the other colleges that you can apply this year, so that you won't miss those chances, because once you miss any chance, you might regret by joining into the wrong college. All those counseling guidance I will provide, such as Jack Delhi, MHT, CET, Jack Chandigarh, OJE, WBJE, Comet K, all the counseling I will guide you starting from now till your admission is done. I will help you to take the decision whether you should go with this college, this branch or that branch, because every student have different type of interest, and every student have different type of family background, and different type of rank also, and different type of expectation. So it needs a detailed discussion, then only I will able to know what are the expectation from yourself and what should be the best for you, because there can't be a general counseling for all the students, because different students have different type of expectation. So it is advisable to take the help of any experienced person. If you don't have, you can contact me anytime through Instagram or WhatsApp number. Once you register with me by paying a nominal charge, then I will guide you for all the counseling that you will do this year until your final admission is done. So thanks for watching this video. Please try to subscribe.